They swarm when an Elder Brain is near. We must be close to its hiding place. Beware. A solitary rat may be trivial, but a swarm is dangerous.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
Pristine darkness in every direction. Silent, but for the gentle, rhythmic slap of water on rock as your vessel cuts through. overwhelming force pushes into your mind. The brain. It is here.
Stronger than before. Much stronger.
It's getting stronger. We must be close.
Dominated, controlled, crowned.
I smell a trap. This is gonna feel good.
heating up.
These creatures were not themselves. Corruption is in the air. It infects everything it touches.
Oh, my head is pounding.
Putrid.
It's close. Have the stones ready.
Your blood slows. Your senses strung so tight they could snap in an instant.
You are here. You think that by killing the Chosen and taking the Netherstones, you can destroy me. You are wrong.
Stones.
eliminating Kethric, Auron, and Gortash, you have simply unbound me. Exactly as I intended. The crown is now mine to command.
Listen to it. Focus on the crown.
To build an army, I needed the Chosen to bring it to me. They would not have surrendered it freely, so I gave them what they wanted. Power. Just enough that they would play their part in my design. Their part has ended. The next orders will be mine.
I won't allow it. Again, dominate it!
Retrieve the prism. Who do you think let the Emperor slip its leash, knowing it would be the one to bring you to me?
We were part of its plan.
I only needed one Netherstone loosened from the Chosen's grasp to guarantee my freedom. You brought all three back to me. This was your role, and it is complete. Now you will witness the grand design.
Shit! No! It's all been leading to this! We stop the brain! Now!
Out just in time. The situation is worse than I thought. This is an Elder Brain, no longer. The magic of the crown has caused it to evolve. It has become something more. A Nether Brain. I thought so too, but that was when I believed it was still an Elder Brain. It has been anticipating our every move from the start. I underestimated it. We will need to rethink our plan. I have assessed our encounter with the Netherbrain from every angle. I know why we failed. The problem was not the stones. The problem was you. You can make only one move at a time, but the Netherbrain calculates every possible move at once. It knows what you will do. It knows everything you could possibly do. You cannot outmaneuver it. To defeat it, you would have to think like an Illithid. Better yet, be one. Your mind is not capable of this. Mine is. You will give the stones to me. I will assimilate Orpheus, and then I will be able to leave this prison to face the Brain.
This fella and his ultimatums. But he's forgetting one thing. We could become Illithid. I mean, I could. You could trust me to do what needs to be done.
I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. You still don't trust me. After all we've been through, remember, I have been your salvation from the very beginning. Your knight in shining armor. I freed you from the Nautiloid, prevented you from crashing to your death. I have protected you ever since, at no small cost to myself. I came to you as a leader, but I did not shy away from showing you vulnerability. I needed you as much as you needed me. I was not above recognizing this. When you discovered my true identity, I did not flinch from the truth. I never lied to you, not once. I am just like you. We have the same enemy, the same story. I encouraged you to fulfill your potential, all while protecting you from harm. Now I ask you for the last time to trust me. Release the Netherstones to me.
Do not forget, there's a card yet to come into play. The orb. If we do not want to surrender the stones, but still use it to ensure the brain's destruction. Along with my own, of course.
This is a risk we cannot take. Your hubris drives you even now. You failed before. I cannot trust that you will not fail again. You must trust me. Hand me the stones. I told you we have to trust one another. I told you the Githyanki would only want to kill you for what you are. Still, you choose to break our alliance. Even united, the Netherbrain was going to be an impossible enemy. But apart, we have no chance of survival. Very well. Since you will not work with me, you work against me. You leave me no option but to join the Netherbrain.
Friendly after an eon of captivity.
A silent cry pierces your head. It's unlike any sensation you've ever felt.
You reek of Illithid. You stole an unborn hatchling from my people. And you slaughtered my honor guard. Nonetheless, it seems we must be allies. You may address me as your majesty. Make no mistake. Were it not for our common goal, I would strangle you where you stand. Your very existence tests my self-restraint. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is false. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to my honor guard. They would have given you a noble end. Any worthy individual destined to become Geek would have done so. My guard would have freed me, and I would have stopped the Elder Brain before it evolved into a Nether Brain. All that suffering, avoidable, were it not for the choices you made. In this, we are aligned. I am obliged to overlook your transgressions. We will destroy the Netherbrain together and put a stop to this nascent empire before it expands into the stars. The Geek was correct about one thing. The Netherbrain's power is beyond us. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through its mind, for it is made of thought itself. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones. Just as I was free. I will do it. I will become Illithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design. The Netherbrain will be only too pleased to claim me. Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my people. I could never have imagined this would be the way. Givkar Tavkeem crushed. Let us seek out the Netherbrain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill me. It is the very least you can do.
Come. It's time for us to meet our fates and end this Illithid nightmare.